need to stay within range of the remote control. Choose a location they can reach before I issue an order.
Let's go. about Fluke. Detective, a very palpable fluke.
You see the Batcar? I'd like to go for a joyride in that thing. Such a rich and complex topic.
Patsy, I'm gonna miss you. No, no, I mean it, I do. You're the one thing keeping me sane.
They spent on this army, and I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds.
Crusader, I can't help but notice there's still a set of human time bombs ticking away on the fine streets of Gotham. You really can't face the rigmarole of saving them, can you? Congratulations, Detective. 100 riddles solved. Fittingly, it took you a century, too.
I don't care if the gas is cut.
You remember how this works, Dark Knight. Somewhere in the nearby riot is a criminal unwittingly carrying a bomb in his brain. He's really not worth saving. So, don't.
Those thugs won't let me near. I should use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim. Found him.
Working together. I'm telling you, sign of the apocalypse. Cells are getting cramped in GCPD. Arkham Knight was just like all the other losers who tried to beat the Bat.
Well, I suppose in a theoretically infinite universe, anything's possible.
That thing does the cause? I ain't staying to find out!
Batman, before you save the nearby rioter from death by cranial microbomb, I want you to think very hard about why you're doing it. He's dangerous, violent, utterly devoid of empathy, and he's stupid. You like to play protector, Batman. Well, these are the very people you're protecting Gotham from.
The remote batarang will let me scan for Riddler's victim without getting close. There he is.
Marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to save them. Why? Ethics over logic, Batman. It'll be your downfall.
Thank you.
sniff of that gas. Hard to tell with all this messed up crap going on.
A natural cure for Scarecrow's doom. Your savior's gone, but still in bloom. Wanted to remind you that you've solved a mere... What? 50%? That can't be right. I mean, yes. I just wanted to remind you that you've solved a mere over half of my riddles. Good day to you, sir.
I need to choose a location to issue an order.
If we don't find something soon, I'm punching you in the face.
won't be long now, Bruce. We're intoxicated. Wayne Enterprises is in for a very hostile takeover.
Congratulations, Dark Knight. Now I know it's exhausting. Brain as a muscle, and these riddles as, oh, I don't know, push-ups, crunches, curls, whatever it is your kind does when confronted with a gym mat.
You forced this contraption over my brain. I'll reward you with punishment, debasement, and pain. It doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat. You know how this works, Batman. There's a rioter with a bomb in his brain. All you have to do is not save him, and the world will be a slightly better place come dawn.
I need to use the remote batarang. Scan the nearby crowd for Riddler's victims. There's Riddler's victim.
I don't understand. I offer you the deaths of these marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to fail. Why? Ethics over logic, Batman. It'll be your downfall. Oh no, you've lost! What's wrong? Can't cope when Time limit?
Time limit?
You are defeated! Too slow, Dark Knight, too slow! Too slow. You've lost. What's wrong? Can't cope when I set a time limit?
Time limit?
Doesn't it drive you mad? Messy, untidy, lack of completion.